this 18 by 24 inch canvas. And this is the practice canvas that I used. So the hope is to do something like this, but a little bit better on here. And then I also have another 18 by 24 inch canvas that I want to do. Here, and then on the other 18 by 24 canvas, like misty mountains, and then put them up side by side. That's the goal. So yeah, it's just the practice canvas. I'm just gonna paynes gray and titanium white. I think that's all. Might add some black. And I do want to work a little bit fast because I don't want it to dry in between. I want to be able to blend it. Adding more white as I go down. I'm gonna try to blend black and smooth. not perfect, but that's okay. Thank you. it looks better in person. I think, let me back away. And I am gonna add a little bit of permanent black. And if you didn't see the practice panel that I did in the description, I linked two different videos that helped me understand waves a little bit more. I'll link it again. Both of them. I still struggle. To get close, you know, pretty much stick your nose in it. Oops, too much wide. Oh. I'm not done down here, don't worry. But I need to work on these back ones a little bit. It's not dark enough. you, it was very, very tedious. We might finish eventually. Oh man, I got pain in my hair. I think this painting will be best appreciated from far away. I should put that back down. Okay. that's probably as far as I'm gonna get right now, because I gotta go to work. But it's whatever. I think I like the smaller one better. Does this look better? Be honest. I don't think either one of them look great, but